In the early 1970s, the American public began to realize the potential for loss of marine mammals around the world. In many cases, these iconic and charismatic marine mammal species were on the verge of extinction due to human activities such as industrial-scale commercial whaling. Something drastic needed to be done to save these intelligent and socially complex animals. In response, Congress passed the Marine Mammal Protection Act with almost universal bipartisan support. This visionary legislation put the United States at the forefront of marine mammal and marine ecosystem conservation. As mandated by this act, the Marine Mammal Commission has provided independent, science-based oversight of activities impacting marine mammals for nearly half a century. In an ever-changing world, marine mammals and their ecosystems face new and complex threats. But together we can work to ensure that seals and sea lions, whales and dolphins, and even polar bears survive for generations of Americans to come. In addition to being part of our natural resource heritage and serving as ocean ambassadors, marine mammals generate tourism dollars and jobs and are a vital part of a healthy and balanced marine ecosystem. With our public and private partners, we work daily on responsible stewardship of marine mammals while ensuring the continued prosperity of modern and traditional coastal economies. We're proud to fund cutting-edge research and to support rehabilitation and monitoring efforts. We're proud to protect the subsistence hunting rights of Alaska Natives. We're proud to facilitate important conversations. We're proud to be a voice for science in ocean ecosystems. We're proud to be the Marine Mammal Commission.